Morning. Can you hear me okay?
Time out of our day to honor those men and women who gave the ultimate sacrifice for their fellow citizens. Really, the thing that came upon a message from the Colonel Oil of Police is that the captain's flying along here today. Today, the profession of law enforcement is dying. It's dying the worst way anyone can die, dying of a broken heart. And when we have to say that for Americans, we will stand up to the anti-police activists who are upon the grip of microphones for last year. In fact, we believe that the only problem society has is just law enforcement, and if it's done away with, everyone can live in peace. They would rather the public didn't know the names of the 394 officers who gave their lives in the line of duty that were added to the National Police Memorial this year. We believe that Americans don't care usually they do. This year, this school's week is time for the residents to stand up. The people have always stood up for them. One time, trying to support it, law enforcement, stated the belief. We believe there's no higher calling than a life lived in the service of others. We believe in people who miss their family's biggest moments for their homecoming from the state. We believe in people who refuse to let evil succeed no matter the cost. We believe in people who risk their lives to protect the lives of people who hate them. We believe in people who leave the world better than they found it. We believe in people who fight for those who can't fight for themselves. We believe in people who speak to those who have had their voices taken away. We believe in people who stand for something and never waver. We believe that honor, courage, and integrity are demanded to find its quality. We believe in the people who listen to our coach and our Dr. J. We believe in people who sacrifice their bodies, their minds, and their lives for justice. We believe in the blue line that protects the best of society from the worst. We believe it takes a strong person to be a law enforcement officer and an even stronger person to love one. We believe in loyalty above all else except honor. We believe in people who choose to make a difference in the world. We believe in heroes. Leave the world.
Leslie, Chief. First stock.